We're inside the gym at Cross Country Elementary School. There are actually two precincts here. You can see as about 2 o'clock in the afternoon, nobody at this particular polling station. On this side, you have a few voters. The turnout here as of 2 o'clock, only about 10%. Then we go outside Cross Country Elementary School and you can just see a handful of voters talking to campaign workers. And over on this side, campaign workers, no voters.